I really need to make a structure of my day. You have to act like you're an entrepreneur on your day-to-day basis. Make that opportunity yourself. Yes. Hello everyone! Welcome back to my channel. Once again, it's Joyce Yeo. If you are new here, nice to meet you. I do business and investment opportunities videos and eventually changing or developing the right mindset towards your personal or business growth or success. Right? So for today, I am so excited to film this and to finally show you guys my dedicated space. Ayan. So mamaya, i-explain ko sa inyo kung bakit yung mga bagay na yan ang nakalagay dito sa aking table. Alright? So, why are we doing this? Kasi, if you have been following me for a while now, yan, yung background ko is different. So, I'm doing my vlogs dun sa room ni Mira. And sometimes, if kailangan nyo mag-sleep or medyo gabi na, I can't do vlogs. Kasi, yun nga, she needs the room. So, also, dun din ako nag-work. And sometimes kasi, what happens is, nag-end up sa isang araw na I don't feel fulfilled sa nagawa ko in a day. Kasi, habang nag-work ako, nakikita ko na nandun si Mira, naglalaro. And I feel guilty na may ginagawa ako, nakikita niya may ginagawa ako. Tapos siya, hindi ko siya nalalaro. So it ends up na, yun, nagbibigay ako ng time sa kanya. I really need to make a structure of my day para mag-end up na I will feel fulfilled. Kasi dun daw nagsisimula yung depression eh. Especially when you are working mom or a mom na nag-work at home, yan. Kasi nangyayari is, nafe-feel natin na we don't give enough time to our children. Tapos, nag-work tayo, tapos hindi naman natin na-fulfill yung self natin, feeling natin wala tayong natatapos sa isang araw. Kasi nga, wala tayong structure ng day. We have to dedicate a certain time. Kailangan natin, kahit nag-work tayo sa bahay, you have to dedicate that certain schedule. And then after that time na nag-work ka, then you can make time for your children. Pwede mo silang laruin or sabay kumain. So that's how should your day goes. Kasi nga, as I always say, diba, we need to have the right mindset. Kasi the problem with most of us, yan, for example, if we want to have a business, we want to be an entrepreneur, ayan. We all say na, I want to be an entrepreneur, I want to be a businessman. But the thing is, we don't have that right mindset. We don't think and act accordingly. Kasi, if you want to be an entrepreneur, you have to act like you're an entrepreneur on your day-to-day basis. Diba? Kasi when you do that, yeah, nasasanay yung mindset mo. And then, sabi nga nila, if you always think about business, if always talk about business, like for us ni Daddy, we always talk about business. Even if, yun nga, meron akong ginagawa, may ginagawa ako on my side, siya din, meron din. So, we always have that time to talk about business. So, the network or the opportunities, nahahanap naman siya. And if you really want to be successful, you don't have to wait for it, alright? You need to make that opportunity yourself. Yan. So, today, ang isha-share ko sa inyo is one step of going to your success. And that is to have a structure of your day, alright? So, that's your personal growth. Hindi lang to because you want to have a business or you want to be an entrepreneur. This also help you to grow personally, alright? To eventually give more time to yourself and give time to your family as well. Alright? So, kasi kapag naayos natin yung schedule natin, mas nagiging maayos yung flow ng life natin. Alright? So, for today, yun nga. I-explain ko sa inyo why ito yung mga napili kong ilagay dito and bakit ganito yung design. Alright? So, guys, don't judge me. Hindi talaga ako sobrang artistic na tao. But, yun, if you're inspired to have something or to do something, yan, madami naman dyan eh. Pwede kang mag-Pinterest, yan, you can check those site na pwede mong tingnan kung paano mo gustong maging, kung ano yung gusto mo maging itsura ng room mo or ng workspace mo. Alright? So, yung skills na hindi siya na-acquire, napapag-aralan yan. Alright? So, Sige. Habang nandito si Daddy sa kabila. Kasi guys, ganito yung ginawa namin. Hinati namin yung room. Nandito ako sa corner, tapos si Daddy nandun. Tingnan niya yung ginagawa niya. So, I will use this camera. Alright, so I'm using two cameras nga pala ngayon. Sa mga nagtatanong po, what camera I use? Alright. Ayan. I'm using Canon M50 kasi may mic and also nagcha-change ng lens. I'm not that really technical pero yon ang sobrang okay niya kasi I saw the problem using this G7X kasi nga wala siyang mic. So every time na nasa magulo akong lugar or maingay, hindi ako maka-interview, masyadong maingay. So I invested, ayan, yung kinita ko sa YouTube is para makapag-create ako ng better videos for you. So we invested in a camera. Alright? Huwag niyo pong isipin na malaki ang sweldo ko sa YouTube. Alright, so this G7X, sobrang love ko din to kasi sobrang daling niyang gamitin, sobrang compact. And, yun, ang galing niya din sa low light. So, yun, sige, gamitin natin to pang vlog ko about kung ano yung mga nandyan para makita niyo din yung difference. Guys, ito si Daddy. So, I'm using my G7X right now. So, ayan siya. Busy-busy siya. Hey, Daddy, tinatagyawat ka na. Sobrang busy mo. Ang ginagawa niya. Ano yan? Tawag doon? Naayos niya yung mga barrel niya for airsoft. Ang galing niya, no? Walang ano yan, na YouTube lang yan. Pinag-aralan. Hindi niya yan pinag-aralan, nanood lang siya ng nanood. Pagpasok mo ng pinto, siya yung nandyan. And then, dito naman, makikita mo na yung space ko. Tapos doon, kama. Wag, medyo magulo. Okay. So, dito, ayan, ito yung ginagamit namin for vlog. Pag mag-vlog kami ng using the green screen. Tinanggal na lang muna namin yung green screen. Alright? So, yan. Ito, simulan natin sa wall. So, ito kasi, closet to siya. So, nilagyan lang naman siya ng sticker. So, ito, brick sticker. I bought that in Lazada. So, naging best friend ko si Lazada and Shopee. Alright? So, this one is... Yan. So, this one, nilagyan ko lang ng kadena. Kadena ng ginto. Para medyo bumaba siya. So, this one, itong macrame plant holder na yan. I bought that in Facebook Marketplace. I bought this for 600. So, ilagay ko na lang dyan. And itong halaman na to sa Facebook din. So, for this one, I am so in love with this. Nakita ko lang din siya sa Facebook Marketplace. So, this is a tree of life. So, it symbolizes fresh start on life, positive energy, good health, and bright future. Kaya gusto ko siyang ilagay dyan. So, every time na makikita ko siya, I will always have that positive energy. And I will always want to start my life. Yan. Palagi. Fresh start palagi. Kailangan ganun. Alright? So, that's the tree of life. I bought that in... isa lang talaga yung gumagawa niyan. And hindi ko alam na ganito pala siya kalaki. Yan. Yan, ganyan siya. Sobrang ganda. Alright? So, this one is our picture. Yan. And ito naman is given to me by Daddy. Yan, may message pa sa loob. Woman like you in my life. Ang arte, wag na nating basahin. Baka maiyak kayo. Alright, so, rose yan. Totoong rose na preserved. Yan, Valentine's gift niya sa akin. And this one, nakuha ko lang sa baba. And these are the books, yan. Ito, binigay ko kay Daddy before, pero hindi niya binasa. And this one, hindi ko pa nababasa. And ito, mga books ni Daddy yan, The Art of War. But I am planning to dedicate my time para basahin siya. And Go Negosyo book. This one, ito yung mga papamigay ko. And I am also excited to read this, 8 Simple Secrets to Raising Entrepreneurs. Binili ko din siya kasama nung Go Negosyo book na ipapamigay ko. Yan. And I also have this VeggieTales, yan, para kay Mira. Every night siya, Devo. Yan. I bought this in CCF. And Bible also for her. So cute, no? And yan. God's Holy Bible. Sobrang cute. It's pink. So, babasahin naman siya sabay. Yan. And also, I have the 2020 planner. I bought this also sa CCF. Right? Yan. Ang daming mga inspirational ano dyan. And I have this tree, money tree. Yan. Para maka-attract ako ng madaming money. Right? Pero ang cute lang kasi niya. Yan. And then, this one, kasabay ko binili yung watch ni Mira. So, yan. Make today amazing. Ang ganda, no? And also this one, nakakatuwa. I got this from Shopee. Lampshade, diba? And then, yung bulb, binili lang din namin. Tapos, I have this charger, yan. Patong mo ng phone mo. Bigay ni Daddy. Yan, nakakatuwa yung kwento niyan, guys. Nung Pasko yan, sabi niya sa akin, "Babe, I have a gift for you. Nakita ko, paper bag ng Apple." Tapos, yun pala, charger. Akala ko cellphone na. Kasi that time, hindi pa ako bumibili ng cellphone. Pero, niregaluhan naman niya ako ng cellphone after a year, the next year. Kasi hindi pa dumadating yung cellphone. So, nauna yung charger. Alright, so, yeah, never mind. Yung mga ball pen, nandiyan na yan. So, I have this corkboard para in case mayroon akong mga urgent na gawin and notes. And then, I have the picture of Mira and Mom and Dad and me. Tapos, this painting, pinaint niya nung friend ko nung high school. Sobrang galing niya, sobrang artistic niya. Hi, Naida! Yan, using watercolor. And this one, kala mo naman nagamit. Natagal ko, binili ko pa to sa layover ko sa London yata. Tapos, yan, pinag-design ko lang. And also, para ma-remind din ako kung mga tatapusin ko for a week. Kasi, according to studies, ayan, you need to have a written goal for plano mong gawin for a week para kung goal mo for that week, gagawa ka na ngayon ng day-to-day goals mo, right? So, yan. So, this one, UCC, our favorite coffee ni Daddy. Yun nga lang sa akin, ano, yung kanya black eh. Yung sa akin ay instant. And tea. Tapos, ano pa ba? I have this, yan, mga pa-arting pen. And also, this book, bigay to ng kapatid ni CJ sa kanya, pero sabay naming babasahin. Discuss. And, yan, laptop na bigay ni Daddy na hanggang ngayon ay... babe, yung laptop na bigay mo na hanggang ngayon ay... Hindi pa ba yan? Alright. Anyways, nagamit ko naman siya sa business, diba? So, eto, kami nag-print ito. Joke, hindi. Pero nagpiprint kami ng mug also before. Madali nang yan gawin, guys. Ipaliwanag ko next, next video ko. So, meron si Daddy niyan. Tigisa kami. Yan. He is the man, but she is the boss. Which is totoo naman. And also this one, oh, Seek First the Kingdom. Yan, cork. Ayan, ay, court. Ayan, so, seek first the kingdom. Alright, so, sa baba, pasensya na medyo magulo. Ito yung mga gamit ko for vlogging. So, as, yun nga, gusto ko talagang magbigay ng better videos, better quality videos for you guys. Wait, yan, bumili kami ng, yan, boya na, yung tawag dito, lapel, para mas clear. Right? Invest ka talaga, dapat. And some of, yan, ito yung mga ginagamit ko for vlogging. And yung mga certificate ko sa TOC, yan, this is from Bataan, and yung recent one, yan. So, you need to earn certificates also. And I have the Gonigosho book ulit, and Brain Rules for, this one is mga book for baby. Ayan. And dito, nilagay ko na lang sa baba yung mga files na kailangan. Hiningi ko lang to kay Ange. Thank you, Ange. And also this one, mga papers. And nakakatuwa to. Sa True Value ko siya nabili. Itong basurahan na to, gusto ko talaga ng magandang basurahan. Puti siya, ganyan. So, nakita ko siya 1,125. But since, 90% off, 199 na lang. Diba? And dito yung mga files ko. Ayan. Alright, and so for the table, yan, makikita nyo itong table na to, yan, ganyan siya. Nakakatuwa lang kasi meron na siyang kasamang shelves, kaya ito yung napili kong table. Ayan, meron siyang two shelves, yan, and then the table. So, I bought this from Path of Grace Furniture, 3,100, and then may kasama pang shipping. So, all in all, 3,500, and also this chair. Yan. Never mind the floor nga lang. But this chair also, I bought this from Lazada for 1,500. Yun nga lang, syempre may shipping fee, so abot siya ng 1,900 also. And yan. So that's all about it. Ilalagay ko na lang yung mga presyo niya and also kung saan ko nabili. Para in case you also want to have your own dedicated space and may nagustuhan kayo dito, you can also check. Alright? So, yeah, I'm using G7X right now. So, lipat tayo sa M50. Alright, so part of my changing mindset journey is to have a structure of my day. Advantages of having this structure of your day is that first, you can think clearly. Syempre, if you have that dedicated space and then meron kang certain time to do your work, you will eventually clear your mind. So, makaka-focus ka. If you're doing something, makaka-focus ka and then mamimit mo yung deadlines mo. Kasi one part of being successful is you have to meet the deadlines. You have to set deadlines for yourself. And also, you can commit time, or you can use your time wisely, commit your time for self-improvement. Kasi if you have this dedicated space, or if you have the structure of the day, you can allot time to read books, yan, to read or to watch something that will help you or that will inspire you. Alright, so you can also find a mentor. Like for us, ang mentor namin is si Doc Gigi. Yung mga mentor kasi, it doesn't have to be someone na meet mo na. You can also find a mentor to someone na nababasa mo, naririnig mo, yan. So si Daddy also, his mentor is Dan Locke, yan. And yun, yung nai-inspire ka kasi sila yung successful people na nandun na sa path na gusto mong puntahan, 'di ba? All right, so kaya sinasabi ko sa inyo, yung first step mo to begin with changing your mindset is to improve your day, to have a structure of your day. All right? So, yun lang naman, guys. Yan. Just a quick announcement. Yan, we will be having again a perfume making workshop. So, the last one, sobrang successful and sobrang nakakatuwa. Ang ganda ng feedback ng mga participants natin. And it feels like sobrang close na namin. Dami namin natutunan doon sa workshop na yon. So, we will be having again on January 11. It's too early to announce, alright? Pero, yun nga, it's limited slots. So, for you to have that slot, yan, mag-reserve na po kayo. I will put the link down below para makapag-register na kayo as early as now. So, January 11, the final venue will be announced once you've registered. Alright? So, yun lang naman. And, what else? Ano po ba yung nakalimutan ko, Daddy? I-announce. All for watching and I hope you all learned something. And don't forget to hit like, subscribe and share to your friends kung naapektuhan kayo sa aking video. Alright, see you guys on my future videos. Bye!